To a consumer alert, you may not see much of a change in price at the gas pump this week as the state gas average is holding steady. According to AAA of Michigan, you're still paying an average of $3.25 per gallon of regular unleaded gas. That's for a second week in a row. Meantime, the national average sits slightly lower at $3.21 per gallon. If we take a look at the average price by county here in the Upper Peninsula, the lowest is in Dickinson County at $2.94 per gallon, the highest in Mackinac County at $3.45.